I want to record the intro too.
It sounds crazy, but it looks like they were killed with a giant pair of scissors.
The giant scissors, once again, search for prey. A trail of terror stretches across Europe, from Norway to England.
Here it is, the Barrows Mansion. We have to go there and look around, or we'll never solve the mystery of scissor nets.
You've got to be joking. Way too dangerous.
As long as he's alive, we're not safe anywhere, Doctor.
One after another, the horrifying murders continue. Who will make it through this game of murder alive? Clock Tower.
Would I rather be chased by Lisa Trevor or Scissor Man? Lisa Trevor. Clock Tower.
Professor Barton. What on earth are you doing, Professor? You mustn't hypnotize her like this. She's not ready to remember the murders yet.
Helen. The Clock Tower murders are fascinating research material for me. I must know the truth of what happened.
Pal, right in the Kissa and Corhelion, thank you for following.
She can't take any more of this today, Professor. I'm taking her home.
All right. But remember one thing, Helen. You may be her guardian, but you are also my assistant.
Yes, Professor.
Crap. I really need to find a way to dampen out exterior sound in here. Probably just like turn on my air conditioner again. Scene of the Clock Tower murders. Yeah. Yeah, they're currently busy mapping the human genome, or the scissor people genome, is what's going on. Oh man, look at that hot action! An easy 67 minutes off the run? Yeah, I think so too. 357A, thank you for following. Yeah, pretty much, Uthamon. Like, I absolutely can't stand trying to play through Half-Life more than once because of the long intros and the forced cutscenes. Megameister, yes. The Jennifer in the SNES game is the same as this one. This is a direct sequel to the SNES game. Yeah, it's the same girl. Hey, what's up, Cursed Gamer 11? How are you? I mean, all of the Clock Tower games have a girl running away from some guy. So I guess technically that's correct. Fuck. I actually didn't lose any time on that. I just forgot to split. Say hello, Edward. Is there voice acting in this or only sometimes? Scott Kildea. Yeah, sometimes. It's every so often. Hey, what do you say to having dinner with me? I don't care what you tell me, I just want you to talk.
Are you asking me for an interview? Or for a date?
That's it. Both. Yes, both an interview and a date.
Alright then, teehee, let's go.
Oh dude, I saved like 10 seconds, nice.
What's wrong?
Help! Someone is following me!
Some kind of weirdo?
Cheers, fellow. I wish there was a way to make her keep running. I haven't figured out what it is. Wario MCP is the first game with Scissor Man, also called Clock Tower, the one on Super Famicom. Yes. The reason this one is not titled Clock Tower 2, well, it is titled Clock Tower 2 in Japan, but the reason this one is not titled Clock Tower 2 is because it was the first one to be released in the US. What happens if you take the door out? You can't take the door out. Yeah, Wario, pretty much exactly like that. Like, Final Fantasy 2 and 3 being 4 and... actually being the Japanese 4 and 6. There were quite a few Clock Tower games, like, I don't even know all of them. All I know is that the one on PlayStation in Japan, I guess, was also called Clock Tower the First Fear, to kind of eliminate the numbering scheme issues. So we have the first one on SNES, then the first one in Japan was called Clock Tower the First Fear, and then there was Clock Tower 2. Or maybe I'm thinking of something else. Oh wait, no, fuck, that's right, there was actually a remake of the first Clock Tower, I totally forgot about that. Okay. No, my bad, that's totally incorrect information I just gave, I don't even know. I wasn't mashing! Yeah, the first Fear is a remake, that's right. So this one was in fact Clock Tower 2 in Japan. But then what was Clock Tower 2 called in Japan? Either way, that one was also released in the U.S. Then there was Clock Tower 3. But it's like everyone who knows about Clock Tower, strangely enough, knows primarily of the Super Famicom game in Japan, and not about this one. Clock Tower 2, The Struggle Within, was, that was the American... That was the name of the American version, and then there was Clock Tower 3. So, is playing as Helen much different, Aetherine? Because that's about the only thing that I haven't really done in this game is go for Helen's A ending. I guess the question is it worth it?
Given this chandelier as a farewell present when I retired.
So it used to hang in the Barrow's mansion?
Yes, what wonderful times they were, except for...
Ah!
wallet pocket. If you have any questions about the marathon that I'm planning on doing tomorrow, please check the link. There is a link in the title of the stream. Yes, a bedsheet. That is all it takes. That is all it takes to get Scissorman to leave you alone is a bedsheet. Okay, well, okay, you checked it, but you didn't understand. What did you not understand about it? Basically, I can't be doing like every Resident Evil back to back. It's a story marathon in chronological order. But the next weekend, though, I will be doing another 24-hour Resident Evil. Try to beat as many games as I can in a day thing. Like, I'll be trying to do, like, another 24-hour try to beat as many games as in a day as I can thing. Very nice. I wonder where I saved all that time. I guess it was because I managed to skip the swoop. Probably the usual time that I start marathons on weekends would probably be Saturday at noon Eastern, but this weekend, like the marathon that I'm starting is gonna be tomorrow at noon. No, he didn't punch a dog, he just threw soap in its eyes. The Joker 1838, thank you for following. Parsi is doing a marathon? Yes. I guess it wasn't in the title anywhere, but I am doing a marathon. I just said that I would be doing two marathons. Wait. Guts. Yeah, it's Xing Xing time, all right. Yeah, I do get trolled pretty easily. I lost a Glod, though. Yeah, but it's going to take place, so it's going to... Like, the marathon itself is going to be over 5 days. So, like, I'll be playing for 12 hours tomorrow, 12 hours on Saturday, 12 hours on Sunday, 12 hours on Monday, and 12 hours on Tuesday. So it's 12 hours of Resident Evil every day for, like, 5 days. DK Line D91, thank you for following. Well, Scott Kilja, I tried to set it as much during the day as I could. But I imagine, yeah, there's gonna be like some of it missing because some of it is gonna start like pretty early. Okay, Gots Edward. But I mean, I've been trying to start my streams like a lot earlier during the day so that people will actually have a chance to watch. It is currently 7:37 p.m. I live in Eastern Time Zone. Oh, damn. You guys live in Australia or New Zealand. Yeah, it kind of does. Kind of does put you guys in a place where you can't watch it, where you can't watch anything. Am I still going to be ahead? Here's to hoping. So this time I am going to follow my route exactly, because any kind of deviation will mean an extra Scissorman encounter. Any plans for invisible enemy mode? No, not immediately. But I'm going to try and record those. I'm going to try and record those pretty quickly before the game comes out in Japan, at least.
Don't be afraid, Jennifer. It's me, Harris.
Harris?
Poor girl. Don't worry. I'll help you now.
Where are we? Where is everyone? What's that costume?
He told me. He told me that if I kidnap you, he will give you to me. He told me to dress up like Scissorman and kill people. Jennifer?
No, no, don't come any closer.
Okay, so we have the foreign note, and we gotta grab the plate. Yeah, this game is fantastic. Truth be told, we actually probably don't even need to grab the plate, but I'll grab it anyway.
You're still alive.
Inspector Gotts! Thank heaven, you're all right!
Yeah, most likely TTR.
Inspector.
Inspector Gotts? I'll go and look for the others.
It's Assistant Inspector. Anyway, be careful.
Slept not, Bryson. How are you? A little bit of time there. No, Gotz is alive. Oh man, I love typing of the dead.
Jennifer.
Professor Barton? Professor Barton, are you all right?
I'm not injured. This is an extremely important experience for me. Because here I am at the site of the murders. A very, very intriguing situation.
Oh, Professor Barton, I found something I would like you to look at. What does this say?
It is in Latin. Words to open the door. Below that, it's written... N-ha-e-sh...
What does it mean?
I don't know. It means to open a door, just as it says. But it doesn't say which door.
Okay. Nah-ish. Oh, no, 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 you don't. I almost messed up. Yeah, suffice it to say, Professor Barton has like a really unhealthy obsession with Scissorman.
Beth! Oh, Jennifer! It's you! Are you hurt? No, I'm all right. He's going to kill us anyway. I don't want to go any further. We can't get upstairs anymore. Why would we want to go upstairs? Because we might be able to find a way out of here. There probably isn't a way out. But if you really want to go, take this key. I found it a little while ago. I don't know what it opens, but it'll probably open something in this mansion.
Spartan Jaws, I was planning on running some remake a little bit
Jennifer.
Tonight. Oh, God.
Are you all right?
Yes, but my head hurts a little.
Is there a way out of here?
I don't know. But I do know one thing. If we don't kill Scissorman, he'll kill us whether we get out of here or not.
I've just spent a little bit more time with this game tonight than I would have liked to.
Jennifer, there must be a way to destroy him in this mansion, and I must find it.
Is there a way out of here?
I don't know. But I do know one thing.
Oh,
if we don't kill Scissorman, he'll kill us whether we get out of here or not.
I talked to her too many times. Fuck.
Jennifer, there must be a way to destroy him in this mansion, and I must find it.
It's fine. Oh, no. Examine the door. God. Thank you, camera.
Jennifer!
Nolan! You're alive! Where is everyone?
I don't know. Scissorman attacked us, and everyone scattered. Ah, oh.
Nolan, you've hurt your leg.
Just a cut. I'll be all right if I rest.
Nolan, I'll go.
By yourself?
I'll come back after I've found and killed him.
You saw them too? I've seen them a few times already. They are probably the ghosts of the children killed here.
So many.
Admittedly, this is not too much different from speedrunning Myst. I kind of realize. Okay, where's... over there. No, I would never run this at a GDQ. It's not entertaining enough to be a speedrun, nor
like
is it really that popular.
Looks like we're in a bit of a jam, doesn't it? I think you should keep these matches.
Soyun Playmobil, thank matches? You for following.
Maybe you'll need a light.
Thank you, Tim.
Okay, if I've done this correctly, which I hope I have. It was the moon, right? I know it was the moon. Check it out. That's like some godlike RNG right there. That's not a Xing Xing, that's an otter. So I got the dagger. Now I just need to examine the treetop. Hopefully I haven't triggered Scissor Man anywhere. But if I have, then I'm going to use the door to nowhere. Oh, wait. No door to nowhere? No Scissor Man. Yeah, I think we just cut like a full 2 minutes off. This run was not perfect, but it's still pretty solid. Yeah, it's a sub emote, Runry. That's the Scissor Man. Yeah, I need to get me some otter emote.
So, it was you, Edward. I guess the secret is finally out, Jennifer. But my name isn't Edward. It's Dan.
You don't mean... No!
So, you remember me now.
Jennifer!
No!
Come here, you scissor thing, you little grunt. Just try it!
I may have hit that a little too early, but yeah, no, this is definitely a world record. Beats it by, like, several minutes. So...
I wonder how many days have passed since we were locked in here.
Whatever, I'll call it. 104.28. This is the world record.
Are we going to die like this?
Don't worry. I'm sure Helen will rescue us.
You know, you're tough.
No, you're just weak. Helen?
Jennifer! Nolan!
Helen!
Yeah, this sure is a world record. The previous one was held by Molotov, who got 108.03. And let's see. You know, I don't even know really what I did to improve it so much. But I think that I could save, like, another 30 seconds if I didn't talk to Helen twice. That was, like, the only major fuck-up in this run. But other than that, the route I used, only encounter Scissor Man, let's see, once in the university research building, encounter him once in Rick's house, and let's see, once, twice, like really only like twice in the other section. It's like after you escape from Scissor Man on the like there's no like random Scissor Man encounters or quote unquote random Scissor Man encounters. Basically, I managed to hit every trigger that prevents or that resets Scissor Man's countdown timer. But it's like the way Scissor Man appears, it's either like a countdown timer or based on the order of the events. I think like if you visit certain rooms, then it resets so that Scissor Man doesn't appear during like an event or anything like that. Because I can see, like, a section, like, for instance, climbing down the ladder to pick up the dagger. Like, it was the fact that I visited that second that kept Scissor Man from appearing. Because if I did the lighter puzzle second, or the candle puzzle second, then that wouldn't have that would have triggered Scissorman to appear in the library. I'm not even sure why. Probably because, like, the mummified Scissorman or whatever. I don't know. It was like a mummy. Yeah. I mean, it was fun. I think I'm definitely going to put this game down for a while. Even though I still haven't gotten Helen's, I still haven't gotten Helen's thing, so... Like, Helen's A ending. Like, I haven't even done that casually yet. Yeah, really, I don't feel comfortable. Like, am I going to send it back to Valen? Yeah, probably. I'll probably just go ahead and send it back. And just, like, go watch the other ending separately. Because I don't know, like, if... Like, I don't really know if Helen's section is going to be, like, any faster or slower. I don't really care that much. What's up, El Scarface One? How are you doing? But it's like, yeah, basically about the only thing that I really fucked up on badly was the whole talking to Helen twice. So if anyone wants to take this world record, they can, like, really easy. What do I have planned for the rest of the night? A remake run. Yeah, the run I just did beat the previous world record by about 3.5 minutes or something like that. When am I running Remake? Right now. Although, truth be told, I do want to stop for a minute.